If you see me go like that, if you want, you can turn around. It's just, I have a better view of the moon. And I swear, it's gone now, but it'll come back. It's like, it's there, I see it. It's pretty big, too. Allen Ginsberg's friend over there. It's a Hank Williams song. Excuse me, sorry. I was just thinking about Hank Williams. I don't know if you heard of him. In America, he carried on the work of Sigmund Freud in America.
Yeah.
behind the tower. How you doing out there, okay? This place is great, man. Look at this place. This is great. Look at that. We have a really, really great place here. Oh,
little girl.
I was dreaming in my dreaming of an aspect bright and fair. And my sleeping, it was broken, but my dream, it lingered near in the form of shining valleys where the pure air recognized and my senses newly opened, because I awakened to the cry that the people have the power. The people have the power. Became suspect and lying low as if to hear, and the army ceased advancing because the people had their ear, and the shepherds and the soldiers lay beneath the stars exchanging visions, laying arms to waste in the dust because the people had the power. And where there were deserts, I saw fountains, and like cream the waters rise, and we strolled there together when none to laugh nor criticize, and the leopard and the lamb lay together truly bound. I was hoping in my hoping to recall what I had found. I was dreaming in my dreaming, God knows a purer view. As I surrender to my sleeping, I commit my dream to you.
Thank you.
Detroit, Michigan. My son Jackson is celebrating his 16th birthday tonight. Happy birthday, Jack. May you live long and prosper. dedicated to John Fulbury.
Thank you. Other point of the other point.